Glenda Jackson gives the outstanding performance of the film.
Oh, I didn't want to torture you. Just say you love me.
From director Ken Russell comes a stunning visual masterpiece. D.H. Lawrence's Women in Love.